Speed it up.
I want to have 1,000 bucks there.
It's done.
We only have 900.
So you're not about to make a hybrid?
Not yet. It's gonna cost like how much bucks? Is that?
What about it? What about?
By the way, 1,000 years.
That's your strong one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Legendary. Well, you got a few legendaries, right?
Hey, it's not. It doesn't have as much health as Velociraptor.
Yeah. Yeah, but it has
more attack.
Strength. Yeah.
I'm gonna level it up.
A little bit.
Yeah.
So you got a bear as well.
Yeah, we got the egg tattoo.
So you got more health now?
Yeah.
500? What's the high?
504.
That's pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah. It's not. It doesn't have as much health as this guy still.
Yeah, that's alright. But you
one more health.
Imagine when we imagine when we level it up, right?
Yeah, it's even stronger than Tyrannosaurus Rex after your sky at level 40.
It's actually already stronger than T-Rex. It's strange, isn't it? And it's only at level 4.
Yeah. You gotta do the seed. Bye.
And then you got your super pteranodon. The Tyrannosaurus is not too bad, huh?
It likes to eat plants while we battle with the other contestants.
Well, all it needs to do, you can eat plants and then you just go back to the tail.
Oh, I can't come on too. the strongest.
Did you like the Stegosaurus?
Yeah.
That looks really cool. You know what we need to level up to?
We need to use Carmen.
You know what we need to level up to? Dilophosaurus.
Yeah, we already have one there. See you have a level 1. Yeah, not level 1.
I like the Argentinosaurus too.
That was easy.
Hippasaur. Oh, Regisaur. You don't have Regisaur. Is it legendary? Regisaur?
Super rare.
Super rare, but looks good.
My strongest hippasaur was versus 240.
I don't know.